We are in Hungary. The airport name is Matko Pusta. It's approximately 90 kilometers southeast from Budapest, the capital city of this country. And this is the 19th FAI Glider Aerobatic Championship. We would like, so the best pilots from the world are here, and we would like to check now this year, this week, who is the luckier guy and who can win, and I hope I can defend my title. I think everybody who is a champion would like to defend it, because I would like to keep my title for a long time. Yeah, but the problem is all pilots always just watching you, and you are the big enemy in the championship. So presently everybody would like to beat me, so you always have to fly 100%. Because if you made a mistake, you will lose your position. So, but we'll see. I think I'm quite experienced to do the best job. I was in a secondary school, and one day somebody presented there and told us, okay guys, if you would like to start, you can join to us, you can start the career with the glider, and later on you can become a fighter pilot. Yeah, but I didn't want to be a fighter pilot, but I went to the airport, and after the first takeoff I decided, okay, I will continue. Almost 10 years after I started my glider career, I decided I changed to aerobatic. I need the feeling, the adrenaline. So when you're flying, especially when you're flying close to the surface, for the ground in inverted position, of course, so it's so exciting. I don't prefer to fly with a glider just sitting and watching the surfaces and anything. I'm not interested in. So I need challenge, I need stress, I need adrenaline, so that's why I choose this sport.
World champion in glide aerobatics from Hungary, Ferenc Toth.
I'm three times European champion, and now I'm three times world champion. It means in the overall. But this is the first year when I was able to defend my title, because last year I was a world champion. So I think I need one or two days when I realized, yes, man, you did it.